Welcome again to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to get Jira instance info or Jira server info through REST API requests. When we perform get Jira instance info, we'll get returns information about Jira instance or server related information where our Jira credentials will be available here. This resource provide information about your Jira instance. For this, we need to have the administrator login credentials and the token ID. By using this, we can send a request through REST API or any of the REST API which you are using on regular basis. So we'll see here how to get server info through REST API in Jira. So if you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So let's talk about how to get this detail. For extracting server info, we have to use get method, which is a very important part. Post that, simply we have to write here server I in uppercase and FO. Click on send. It will get all the server related information through Jira, where you can find it out base URL, version number, deployment type, build number, and the deployment type. If you are using Jira through your server detail, you will get all the server related information. As of now, I'm extracting or I'm using cloud instance. Because of that, you can see here deployment type is cloud, build number is also available, build date, server time. If these instances available on your internal server, you will get IP address and everything will be available here. So this is how we can extract server info through Jira REST API. You can see the complete detail is available here, which is the response file, and the request is simply we have to request through a server info where user email ID and header segment should be available here. So I've already configured header segment here and the authentication token. By using this, it will extract the detail. So this is how we can get server info through REST API in Jira. That's all about this. If you think so, this is very useful. You can share within your circle. Thank you for watching.